doing this anymore. Same goes with the crew, the ship. You're pretty much alone. Except maybe for you.
I wish I could go back a year until I had meltdown about this conversation. You know, a year ago, when you put me in the cell, I was at a crossroads. I sat in here for weeks, just consumed with rage at all of the things that had happened to me. And at some point I realized it was all just guilt. I was angry at myself for the choices I had made. Betraying my people, losing the baby. I had a choice. I could either move forward or stay in the past. But the only way to move forward was to forgive myself.
This uniform, it means a lot to me, Sharon.
I know it does, Hilo. I won't betray.
And how do you really know that you can trust me?
I don't. That's what trust is.
Galactica's got a rescue plan in place and ready to go. My job's to get the launch keys for the civilian ship still on the ground, and then coordinate the rescue mission with your evacuation plan.
Here are limbs.
Adama wouldn't lie to me.
Save yourself.
Why is that?
You're gonna be okay. Promise.
Oh my god. This could be the end of the silence entirely.
I'm immune. Maybe. She's gone forever and she saved my life.
They're gonna execute the infected prisoners.
Let me tell you something, Hilo. My people may die. My entire race may be wiped out. This Cylon, keep her word, even if it means she's the last Cylon left in the universe. Can a human being do that?
They're coming for me. You are me. I did what I thought was right. If it was a mistake, fine. I can live with that. It's you I can't live without.
Who will head the investigation?
No one. Closing the book on this. The Cylon, who knows Boomer, told our Sharon that her child was alive and that she had been seen on New Caprica in your school.
Yes, it's true.
Do you have any idea what we've gone through?
I want to see her.
Don't ask me to do this, Sharon.
You've always been the strong one. You believed in us when no one else would.
If you hadn't lied and stolen our baby, we wouldn't be here at all.
Safer here, and so am I. Hera needs to be seen by a human doctor.
Maybe God never wanted us to have children.
Are you trying to reach Hera?
I just knew that I had to protect my life.
Weather's changing, Felix. You need to be ready for it. There's a storm coming.